Christmas, everyone.
Merry Christmas.
We all hope you're having a good Christmas and you're happy and you're eating what you want, relaxing, spending time with loved ones,
yeah,
and feeling positive and looking forward to the new year 2015. We are having a fantastic time, the two of us together, Laura, my partner, and myself.
Magical Christmas. Cheers.
Cheers. She's got a Malibu and pineapple. I've got Baileys. Every year I have Baileys drink. This year it's about the partridge.
You love that song?
Remember this song from school?
Yes, so do I.
Reaching a bed.
came to me. It's my true love.
My true love.
It's my true love. So when we get married, we've got to have 6 golden rings. And then 7 golden rings.
That's 5 gold rings.
Five gold rings. So we'll get 5 gold rings. It's going to be expensive, isn't it? 5 gold diamond rings for your marriage now. Who have we said Merry Christmas to? I'd like to say Happy Christmas to Kan Jin Free. I think that's how you pronounce her name in Japan. Hoping you have a good Christmas out there. And eat all that Japanese sushi. Let's see who else. Vegan Ninja Bunny. Haven't seen you for a while. Wishing you a Happy Christmas and a New Year. Hopefully it's going well for you. JVC Dude in Canada. Hope you're having a good Christmas with your family and your wife, and wishing you a very happy Christmas. And I hope to enjoy more of your videos.
I'd like to say Merry Christmas to the Snowy Jones family and the Daily Bumps. I really love watching your videos.
The Daily Bumps.
Your little children.
Reggie Bop. Reggie Bop.
I love watching their videos.
Reggie Bop.
Children, so sweet.
Who else? I'd like to wish Tom Antos happy Christmas and a happy new year. Wishing you a good new year and a good prosperous new year making videos. Alan Drink, so I'm buzzing already on this. I'm actually rocking on this, man.
That's what I should do, isn't it?
Alan Drink, so when you don't drink, you drink anything.
Which is quite light.
Oh, I don't drink, man. At least I see you feel it. Ooh.
You're buzzing.
I'm definitely merry. Don't drink at all. When you drink, your body takes it in and you... You know the partridge is? Mission. It's in Jesus' book.
Oh, yeah.
Partridge.
There's a lot of people out there that don't know what Christmas is about. Christmas is when Jesus was born at 12 o'clock in a little town called Bethlehem.
We both believe in God. Yeah. I think God saved my life. Yeah. After my major car accident I had, where I was hit 85 miles an hour, that was the biggest challenge of my life. From praying to God and having God in my life every day, helped me come through it. You have all the medication and the will. If you haven't got God behind you with something like this,
you won't be here.
You won't make it.
Yeah. God saved my life too, so.
I saved her life as well.
There's another channel I watch, but I've forgotten their name. They believe in God. And they got a little girl called Eden. Yeah. So happy Christmas to you and all your family.
I'd like to wish Pastor David and Ashford Christian Fellowship a happy Christmas and happy new year. We love you all and hope you're all having a good pray today.
Yeah. Lots of worship.
I'd like to wish Steve, Laura's dad, happy Christmas and happy new year. Mm-hmm. Very close to her dad, that's a good person. She's got a very nice dad, she has. Very nice person.
He came over just before Christmas, yeah. And we had a lovely day.
Who else have we forgotten? What else will we speak about? And
no.
We were meant to be going to Thailand, but our travel plans have been messed up a little, so we'll have to readjust our travel. And we're doing Bali definitely this year and summertime, yeah. But it just has to be readjusted. Mm-hmm. We've got our plans. I'm trying to think of other people which I'm subscribed to, which I've got to say Merry Christmas to. Costa Yoga, wishing you a happy Christmas and a happy new year. And we're sending you all our positive thoughts and happiness. And we thank you for your videos. Your videos have been very inspiring.
Yeah.
Very powerful videos. So wish you a happy new year. And more videos. This is the main ones I watch.
Yeah.
The main ones I watch. Because on YouTube I have main channels I put on, and the main ones I put on Rachel Bot. Is the main one. I've been following her for the longest, Rachel Pop and Ryan.
Yeah.
and JVC dude. Jurane Riders, definitely one been following for a while. Carl Sundance, been following for quite a while. And I haven't been watching him so much lately, but I've got to get back in touch with watching him. Who else? Tom Antos. Quite a few of them. There's a lot more, but I just haven't put one. Oh yeah, last to wish Master Wong of Wing Chun in Chelmsford Happy Christmas and Happy New Year. He's a Wing Chun master. I'd like to wish my cousin a Happy New Year and a Merry Christmas. I know his religion is different now, but still wishing you a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. My cousin's a Sifu in Wing Chun, very good.
Looking very festive, your Christmas time.
Mm.
Looking very festive.
Yeah. I'm looking very festive. Look how she's looking very festive. Tony and Laura, eh?
Tony and Laura.
Couple. You've got a partner, you don't need nothing else. You've got a lovely partner, you're getting on. And you're both thinking positive. Nothing matters. Your happiness is contained within two people. As long as you're thinking positive, you're ambitious, you've got future plans, your life will go good. Sometimes the negative gets in from outside and it's hard to shut out, but we learn to control it and shut it out. It's all about self-management, that's important in his life, isn't it? Self-management, you manage yourself. We are our own managers of happiness. We're our own management of happiness, finances, a lot, and even our health. If we don't manage our health or our finances, you've got no hope. Biggest enemy to man is the bug, the flu. Oh, it's just the worst year. The worst year. Some people got bugs lingering for 6 weeks. Yeah, I got a very strong immune system. All I took was an ibuprofen because the bug was so painful. I had sharp stabbing pains in my muscles. It was so, and the bed was sweating like I've never sweat for a long time.
It's quite scary.
It's quite scary the way I was sweating, but my body was so fit. I fought the flu off without any sort of medication because you can't fight flu with drugs anyway. But also I had a sore throat, coughing, phlegm, and that was fought without penicillin. My natural body's defense system, so at 53, my body's mechanism is very good, and that's because of the diets. The good diet, a lot of fruit, good healthy eating, and rest and sleep. Mm. Anything else you want to say?
No.
I'm trying to think, who else on YouTube? I want to say Happy Christmas to who else? I have not. I'm trying to think. Let me close my eyes and let me think. Who else?
Some of them.
Is it?
Yeah.
I think there's one more. I wish all my YouTube subscribers a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Yeah. Wish you all the happiness in the world. All the good luck and positive energy sent from Tony and Laura in Enfield. That way I've got you all.
Mm-hmm. And lots of love.
Just love. See you Christmas 2015.
Riding a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh, all the fields we
Christmas to the partridge.
Bell kiss.